I'm gonna show you to make Parmesan chips with only Parmesan. Grate some Parmesan cheese. Place into a mound on a baking sheet. Bake at 400 for 3 to 5 minutes until golden brown. Look at those. Check out that chip. Super crunchy. Such a delicious, easy snack. You've gotta try this. Click the plus button for more videos.